What's happened with your shoulder?
I don't quite know what's happened, but I can't do the ironing,
right,
or anything like that because it makes it hurt.
All right, okay.
And I've got extra bits of bone, I think.
All right, okay.
And that's the thing that, and it just hurts. I can't do anything.
Right.
In terms of cleaning windows or
okay. In terms of movement, have you got full movement range?
I've got full movement range.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just,
but it's any
concentrated weight.
Yes.
What about picking up like a jug of water, you know, a kettle of water? Is that okay, or is that?
Or anything particularly heavy. Yeah. I've got a big jug that I sometimes use when the family's there, but I can put gravy in. I have to use two hands because I can't lift with that one.
Yeah, right. Okay. I think I know what he's doing.
Right.
Out what looks like padding that looks like it's seen better days, and they're going to be putting in a new padding, and that's happening quite quickly. This hand, when my hands move away from the body, energy is being taken out. This little jerky motion here with my left hand, that's moving energy between the layers of the aura. You've got 7 layers to the aura, and he's moving energy between 3 layers. Yeah, there at times you will have in that shoulder a sharp pain. Yeah. And, gosh, God bless. Now, we're not going to know how good this is until you go home and try doing some ironing. Releasing stuff from a shoulder. Right, okay, just try moving it, notice if it feels any different.
I can't say it feels any different because I can have all the movements.
That's right,
It's just the. So when I lift anything,
we're going to have to find something heavy. We have a big jug of water.
Yeah,
that's handy. Let's have a try.
Yes,
that feels all right.
Yes.
And you'll have to try the ironing. Not everybody wants to do the ironing,
does
it?
Yes.
And then give us some feedback on what how that's helped. Right, your hips next. Yeah, so